This tutorial will show you how to lock and unlock elements in Bluevoda. Normally, you can drag any element to anywhere on the page. However, you have the option to lock the element into place so that you do not accidentally move it out of position. Simply right-click and select Lock. Now, when you try to move the image, you will see that it is locked in place. It's just as easy to unlock it. You're now able to lock and unlock elements in Bluevoda.